Greetings to all fellow Christians in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the great God, the everlasting Father, the God of all truth, the God of power, the God of restoration. My fellow Christian, as I come back to you, this is your prophet D.M. Shiburi from New Jerusalem Unlimited Christ Ministry. I'm back on the studio. I just want to share and continue about the series of who is the devil. As I said, I want to teach as the Lord has spoken to me that this is a high time for the church to know the truth, and this is a high time the church to learn the tricks of the devil. And before I finish the series of who is the devil, people, you will be learning a lot, and a lot of things they're going to be released, because all the tricks of the devil are going to be revealed on your table. And I want you to pass all these messages that you get from New Jerusalem Unlimited Christ Ministry. I'm standing as a man of God. I'm standing in the gap. I'm in a prayer. I'm with God. I'm spending more time with my God. And I want to thank God for this opportunity, for using me upon your lives. Children of God, before we proceed, I want to pray with you. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I want to invite the presence of Elohim. I want to invite the presence of God. In the name of Jesus, all of wherever you are, I said to you, whenever you start listening to this, make sure that you pray hard, because the devil does not like people to know the truth. As we pray, I want you to open your heart wherever you are. I'm going to offer this prayer, and I believe in the name of Jesus, you're going to be covered by the blood of Jesus. Heavenly Father, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, dear Father, as I come to you, as I do understand who you are, my God, Father, for I do understand that you are El Shaddai, the Lord God Almighty. You are Elohim, the Most High God. My God, you are Jehovah Adonai, Lord of Master. Father, you are Jehovah, Lord Jehovah, the self-existent God. Father, as I'm praying and I'm mentioning your names, Father, may your presence begin to surround where I am in the studio. May your presence surround, my God, every ear that is going to hear this message. Jehovah Nisi, the Lord, my banner. Jehovah Rapha, the Lord, my shepherd. I know that you are there listening to my prayer. Jehovah Rapha, the Lord that heals. I know as I'm praying, you are listening to my prayer. Jehovah Shammah, the Lord is there. I know that you are there for me. That's why I'm calling upon your name. For you are Jehovah Tzikenu, the Lord our righteous, my God. For you are Jehovah Mekadesh. I know that, Lord, you are the Lord who sacrifice. You are the Lord who sanctify us, Lord. You sanctify me. You sanctify everybody, God, as the mention of this name. For the Bible says, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess before the name of Jesus. As I mentioned the name of Jesus, Father, as I mentioned the name of El Olama, or El Olama, God, the everlasting God, I know that you will remain, God, in our life in every circumstances. In Amalabusha Karabayandarabusika, as I mentioned the name of Elohim, oh God, you are God, for Elohim means God. As I mentioned the name of that you are Jehovah Kwana, you are the God of jealousy. You don't want us to worship you with any other God. Our Father, Lord, you are also Jehovah Jireh, the Lord our provider. You provided Moses and the children of Israel out of nowhere. You make the rain to rain with manna, and you make the rock to produce water, because of you are the Lord that provide. Abraham knows you very well. When he was about to sacrifice Isaac, the Bible says that you appeared out of nowhere, and you say, Abraham, do not do it, for there is a ram. Father, I pray even today, as I mentioned the name of Shalom, for you are the God of peace. You are the God that is going to give South Africa and all the nation peace. Jehovah Sabaoth, Father, I call upon thee. the Lord of hosts. That's why I put my trust in you, Father, as I am continuing with this series. Lord, may you cover me with the blood of Jesus Christ, and may you also cover each and every person that is going to listen this message in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Lord. I give you honor, I give you the glory, I praise you in Jesus' mighty name.